Okay, guys. We wrecked the crap out of them. And I think I took the reinforcements, the 8 people, because I figured that would be the smarter choice. So we're okay. I want to try and take that unit out. Take that. You're good now. Can you? Do this, and then watch this. Lightning strike, because he has reinforcements. The other one was an ambush, so we couldn't do that. This one we can. And we, like so, get a little bit more in the room. Yeah. Okay. Now, you probably actually should have pulled them out for that fight. Okay.
You want schemes? I got schemes.
So now we siege you up.
Kill them all.
They can't do anything. Let's give you your level. Oh, nice. You're almost kitted out. I'm gonna give you Dodgy Geezer. Okay. Guys, we're doing well. Carry 8 pieces. Almost ours. Altdorf. 7,800. Why does it cost so much there? That doesn't make any sense. I don't know why it costs so much. You're gonna ask me to upgrade you. Where's this imminent rebellion? Here?
Great and powerful war boss.
Okay. Let's go. Show me where this rebellion's at. I wanna fight it. Oh, you guys are moving in, finally. Nice. You're gonna get attacked by one of these wood elf armies. I'm just throwing you guys into the, like, I'm throwing you in here for nothing. You're all gonna die. Alright, the greenskins are off and moving. Where are you guys at, Okay. Are you going after the dwarves, or are you going after the vampires? I'm going to settle your southern borders. I can't. What do you mean? Why even ask me if I don't have a choice? That doesn't make a lot of sense, does it? That's really stupid. Whatever. Okay. The mutinous kids, they don't want to play. That's fine. Okay, you. Come here. Right here. There you go. Yeah, you just do your thing. Give you that. Oh, nice. Research available. Yes. 12 turns for Ragnarok spiders. I'm so digging in. You. How many turns? 3? 6. Whoa. Why so many turns? For these siege towers? Goodness. Okay. I don't think I want to wait that long. Ooh, and von Karstein, he's expanding. Okay, there go the dwarves. They're out. Or at least up there. Alright, let's end this turn. Okay, you're off and running. I don't know why you're marching. Because now they're just gonna beat you. Oh well. You just, like, offered yourself up for slaughter by being in march stance. You guys are funny. Oh, the greenskin's got a bunch of walls. Are you taking out the dwarves? Take out the dwarves. Come on. Come on. Alright, whatever. Von Karstein. He'll be next after these these dwarves. I think. I don't know. Maybe we'll buddy up with von Karstein, but I doubt it. I'm not a huge fan of the undead. At least not as the gobos. Not as the goblins. Alright, what else you got for me? Yeah, I'm not surprised in the slightest.
Now then, boys. Come sell.
Oh, nope, didn't mean to do that. Okay. That's fine. All the was, just do your thing. Alright, I've got a few turns of money saved up. Let's spend it. There we go. Spent it all. Night Shroud. Why not? Okay, so who else has another science skill point? What is your wall doing? Nothing. Yeah, I give you that. And you're here. You.
Who needs stabbing?
Nobody. Well, the Skaven. Just auto resolve that. Nice. Grab some leadership because you guys are actually going off a different way. Scrimgore. Didn't I have another rebellion pop up somewhere? Guess not. Alright, so greenskins. Deteriorating. What? No, no, no. Can't have that.
Speak quick, cause you caught me in a good mood.
Oh no. Can't have that. Where are you? Oh, okay. Give you that. You didn't have those. Great. Well, just sit there and chill. Alright. I don't want to wait anymore. fighting it, and we're taking it. So I'll see you on the battle map, guys.
Later.